Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to our channel. So today I haven't eaten spicy noodles in a long time, so today I'm having the cheesy spicy Korean noodles and some cucumbers. We have big cucumbers right here, and then we have little tiny ones. And then I have root beer. Well, Millie has a little snack. She has a cucumber. Okay, I don't know how hot it is, but I'm just gonna go in for a bite. So, anyways. My mom put a lot of cheese. I asked for not a lot of cheese. Oh my god. So cucumbers It's so good. Ooh, got two rice cakes. To be honest, I'd never eaten a cucumber that was that juicy, and I'm kind of scared because it, you never know, could be bad. Do you guys think I'm gonna finish the whole thing? I don't think I'm gonna finish the whole thing. Oh, it's hot. Hold on. Okay. I'm sure it'd be those, like, spicy Korean noodle pros. If you guys have ever watched White Chicks, when he takes a poo-poo and his legs are positioned very weirdly and they're like burnt, like his two feet are right here, and his legs are just like that. Like this finger's like they're like that. That's exactly how Millie was sitting down.